You know, it just never seemed real to me. I don't know. I guess if I couldn't put my hands on it, like if I can't get to it when I want it, then what am I really doing with it? So no, I wasn't dealing with no crypto. No. But then I found out about ChainBytes, a Bitcoin ATM. I can actually put money in it. I can sell my Bitcoin. I can get money out of it. It just made it seem real. It made it seem right.